Good morning, my friends. It's Victoria and Joey, and we are at the Wellspring Hot Springs in Ashland, Oregon. And I just wanted to let you see what it looks like a little bit. Here's the building, some little cabins or something, and here's the garbage and restrooms. It's pretty muddy. It's been raining quite a bit the last few days, and we weren't able to get here because of the weather a couple of days late, and that's for another story. I'll make another video on that. It was very interesting. We'll show you some pictures of the hot springs. Come on, I just wanted to show you some interesting architecture here. Here's what they call the Oak Temple. I can't see what's inside of it. And across the road here is a geodesic dome of plastic. I always thought it would be cool to live in a translucent geodesic dome. I don't know how translucent it is. It looks pretty solid. Can't imagine it being very warm. It gets freezing here on this side. I don't know if you can tell, but there's a kind of like a open translucent area. The back side of the hot springs, I don't know if you can tell, it's just a fence housing it in a building. Some sort of natural outlet. It's all steamy with a fence around it. I've seen lots of other hot springs with places like that too. And some mallards just flew away. Gifts for the hot springs guys to be a lot of permanent residences here. Pretty little intricate details in their yards. I like that they recycle. Building on the front side. Yesterday the parking lot was full, but right now it's empty because it doesn't open until 9 a.m.